It is 9:53. I know I look a mess. I haven't completely got myself together. It is Friday the 10th, I believe, and we're getting ready to go to Memphis, y'all. Back-to-back family road trips. The first time was for Granddad's funeral, so not really a road trip worth getting excited about, other than, you know, seeing family and stuff. But right now I'm about to pick up my granny so we can go pick up the rental for the weekend. We got another rental truck. Hopefully when we get there we can upgrade the truck and get an extra long truck, because for right now we just have a Tahoe, which is short. It's nothing wrong with, you know, that, but we just like to have a lot of trunk space or whatever. But we're gonna make it do what it do, baby. And I get my eyebrows done at 3, get my nails done at 2, and then after that we should hit the road by 4:30, I believe. We're getting out a little late simply because Trey has to get his COVID shot, and my auntie doesn't get off work till 3. I don't get my eyebrows done till 3, so they're not leaving until 4:30, and we're gonna meet them somewhere halfway so we can all go to Memphis and stuff. And yeah, I can't wait till y'all see the hotel though, but for right now I'm finna go in here. I'm finna get my granny so I can hurry up and get back so we can get this dog on rental, because I'm trying to get an extra long truck. I mean, like I said, it's nothing wrong with the Tahoe, nothing wrong, but I just want the extra long truck. We had one last time. TT and them were able to get one. They had a Tahoe at first too, but they were able to upgrade, God willingly, because it was looking like they weren't gonna be able to upgrade simply because everybody's renting stuff to go to Memphis this weekend. But one had just gotten dropped off, an extra long truck had just gotten dropped off. They cleaned it and they gave it to her, y'all. They needed an extra long truck for Trey's equipment. So you can't tell me that I don't serve a marvelous, wonderful, everlasting, powerful, fire baptized God. So let me go ahead and get my granny, and then I'll see y'all when we're on our way to get the truck. All right, so y'all, I am at the airport right now, getting a rental car. We're getting a rental truck. Looks somebody coming out that thing with a Malibu, but it ain't like mine. So yeah, that's what we're here doing right now. I'm waiting on them. My mama's gonna come out right there, y'all. Y'all see that? She's gonna come out right there, and I'm gonna follow her. I'm gonna go around, pick up my granny. I'm sleepy. I'll see y'all when we get it. And I gotta do my hair when I get home, because I lifted my edges so I can redo them. All right, here is our rental. It's 5. Of course, Chevrolet Team Chevy. Y'all know me, because y'all know Marine. And look at it. It's just real nice. Got the heated air conditioned seats, as y'all can see. Got the USB, is it UCB? And then, yeah, the back. Last time we had a middle seat, but we really don't need it. Oh, I got the blankets, TSU blankets. This is my auntie's, well, it was grandpappy's or whatever, so we're bringing it. And look at all the entertainment thing. We don't have TVs in here. This EJ's area, he got a Titan blanket that my grandpappy got him, customized. We didn't even ask for it. And then this is mine that my grandpappy got me customized. Didn't ask for it either. Didn't even know I was going to TSU. And I'm so happy that he got it for me. So this is my area back here, y'all. She about to eat some of my food. So this is my luggage. As y'all know, that's EJ's luggage. If y'all can tell, the ceiling is filthy. And the seats, so that really should have been slicker discount, to be honest, because we haven't even gone anywhere. Ain't nobody been back here. Hey y'all, I'm in the car. It is around, it's 2:35, so I have a eyebrow appointment at 3 o'clock. I'm about to go ahead and head down there. Got my nails done. Hair still is not done. I still look a mess. I got a flat iron this piece. I'm gonna call my mama, see where she is, because my flat irons are in the truck. Now I'm gonna do my edges and tie them down and take it out this little hair ponytail. Cause I really look like I've been going through. My stomach is kind of cramping though. So I am, in a sense, going through. Ooh, thank you, Lord. I'm about to get this all together. I just really need to do my hair. So yeah. And after that, I might go get me something to eat. I don't know. But I need to do this because it's aggravating me so bad. But I'll see y'all. Like, look at the nails. Get into the nails. Fresh set by the one and only. Sorry, this is not a fresh set. This is my first feeling on this new set. So, yeah. It was a month. It had been a month since I got a feeling. But, y'all, I'm out. I really do look a mess. No lip gloss, no nothing, just a mess. But I'll see y'all. Next time I see y'all, hopefully I have myself together. Hopefully, we'll see. But, alright, y'all. See y'all. Alright, y'all. We're headed to Memphis. I got my scarf on because Edges is laying at the lip gloss on, eyebrows done. So I'm looking like me again. I'm so excited. We're going to the game. Right now, it's just 4:54, but we're gonna be leaving out of Nashville about 10-15 minutes. We are going to the hotel. EJ's up there doing his own little vlog. I'm so excited for y'all to see this hotel, but the trunk is all packed up. Kind of looking like how I did when we went to Alabama. And boom, there's Granny right here. My mom is driving. Annie's in the passenger side. I can't wait, y'all, and I'm always smiling because I'm excited. But y'all know me, I got my own little area, period, with me. Got my MacBook and my iPad, my wrist of the child. I got my Tennessee State University mask, and there is my face wash because I have forgot that in my granny's house. Got my little cross, got some watermelon, got my cross back here, got my little sunglasses. Y'all know that I got to bring the MK backpack, you know, for the real, for the one real time. But yeah, y'all, I see y'all. We actually made it to Dixon, is where we're stopping to meet TT and Bim. Yeah.
Why not?
Y'all, we're on our way. It is 6:56, look like 6:56. We're just about an hour and something away from Jackson.
I forgot to check to see if he's
lost. No, Memphis. Not from Jackson. But we're going to Jackson to go to Zaxby's. About 30 minutes away from Zaxby's in Jackson, Tennessee. About an hour. Got some change away from Memphis. These fries, hot, fresh, McDonald's. But I'm gonna get something from Jackson. But I'm gonna get a kitty finger. Ain't gonna be doing the most. All that eating. Alright, guys.
Bye.
What'd you say, Mama? What'd you say, Mama? It is 8:34. We're still not there because people want to make 5 stops or whatever. But we're almost there. We will get there in 36 minutes at 9:10. I'm so sleepy and ready to get in the hotel.
Turn off
the
light.
Shut
up. Wait a minute.
All right, y'all. I'll see y'all in a minute.
You're okay.
It's our hotel, guys. Y'all can't tell, but it's shaped like a pyramid.
We made it.
With the Bass Pro.
We in the West.
There you go, big we in the West. No, we in West Tennessee.
That's what I'm saying. Up Tennessee, baby.
Yeah.
Hey, Earl.
I know we in the West. I'm excited.
We just got off the exit.
We just got off the exit.
Okay, so I need to hear the direction.
You just got off the exit.
Uh-huh.
Jay, what do I need to do?
Keep going straight. Yeah. You're going to make a right on Bass Pro Drive. And that's it. Keep taking it on in.
I didn't know.
So you make a right right here.
A hotel with a pyramid?
Yeah, it's the shape of a pyramid, guys.
Ooh, that is crazy.
Y'all, we're here.
So look at that bridge over there. See that?
It's where's the sky bridge thing I want the big uncle talking about?
I'm gonna make it, guys. I'm gonna record. Anyway.
He's ready to record, too, just record. Like me.
Child. I'm gonna record right now. I'm excited.
Look at that over there.
I saw the bridge.
Look at that over there. Nicotine over there.
It was purple at first, so it's changing colors.
Huh, Mom?
Huh?
It's changing colors?
Uh-huh, changes colors. It was different. It was purple, actually. They had a blue or something.
We made it to the hotel, and guess what? The hotel was a pyramid.
And it's at the Bass Pro. Yeah, it's nice, blue and clear.
Made it now.
We're here, guys.
Pyramid. Made it, guys. I'm snapping my fingers because we made it.
Yeah, y'all.
We're in this thing. Calling girl. Mobile.
All right, y'all. All right, guys. Get ready to go up.
You okay?
This is the hotel.
Two, seven, and two, three. No,
seven
first. Let's go
to
207.
Hey, Jayla. What's up, Coretta? Welcome home. Big Franklin's Law.
Oh, okay.
It's lit, guys. That camera look good on this set. Here, keep it on here. Hello, mama. I'll see y'all when we get to our room. Okay, y'all know Granny's claustrophobic. This bump on my head is about to kill me.
Going up.
Going up. Moving on up to a deluxe apartment in the sky.
Okay.
The charger and the block that you gave me, whose is that, mine?
It must be
mine. I thought it was EJ's headphone.
Must be mine.
The black cord? Walk, EJ.
Wow.
Come on. Excited. Is this it, 210? 207. Oh, 207. I don't know why I thought he said 210. We were in 210 last time. We was in Alabama. And we've never been here.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, here we go. 207 right here.
Oh, wow.
Who room is this?
I don't know. It can be anybody. Come on, let's go.
Granny don't want to stay far up. I know that. Thank you.
But you might want to be in this room then, because we threw it on down a little bit far.
Okay. The other one is, what floor?
203.
Oh.
Yeah, we all on the second floor.
Okay, so which one you think she want? You going to stay in this one?
Yeah.
All right, we'll take the other room.
Yeah. Come on, EJ.
Let me know which one.
Okay, so in here. Okay, pink bag.
Quick tour. Look, guys.
Look. What's wrong? Yeah, they both
should be twins.
Oh, yeah.
I like the bathroom.
Me too.
Oh, this tub is cool.
You can see into. I'm sick.
Mom, can I take off my shoe?
Wait, just move back. Let's go.
Private bathroom. Yeah. This is no, this is not our room actually. This is my mama's. And Amy's and EJ's. It's a deal on the wall. I'm not gonna like that.
Where's the remote?
No.
It's
a fairly new TV. Ooh, go to my room.
Yes.
We 203.
Come on.
Where's him?
They in there.
Oh, okay.
She in there.
This is ours. Huh? Yeah. Chill, brother. Chill. We got him.
How you turn the fire closes up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Our bathroom is the same, just a little flipped.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can stay here.
We shook this. It's fine. Mama. We got a big deer.
You see the fireplace?
This is so cold.
I thought you liked
it. I want to go up here.
Okay, now from me. Huh? You're a jailer, right?
Yep.
There's a key and there's another key.
Alrighty.
They show you how to do the elevator? Hmm?
Ooh, wee.
When you get on the elevator, Jay, you got to use the thing.
The car.
And then push the.
Okay. Cool. Oh my God, I'm gonna sleep right here. Oh, maybe I need to get this side. I can't really get on this setting. Why didn't I do this a long time ago? Alright, y'all, let me get myself together. This is Big Uncle Titi's room.
I got enough
to do. Okay.
They got the same. But.
That's what
they got a
y'all.
King bed. Wow. And
we just come over here.
Yeah. Sit out here with him.
Yeah.
It's kind of like Opryland. So if you've ever been to Opryland. But it's inside, brother. Okay. You can't fall off.
Okay.
Look.
Oh, that's the sky ride. In the inside.
Mm-hmm.
We got.
Trey can come out here.
Yeah,
Trey can come out here.
Ooh, God. You did this, Big Ump.
You gonna like it?
Yeah.
We like it.
We love it. We love it.
And I don't like being on camera with no man.
I thought y'all was a joke.
Yeah, we love it, dude.
You wait till y'all walk around. It's got like bridges to walk across, water flowing, restaurants, stores.
I see all that. Mm-hmm. Because this the hotel is in the Bass Pro Shop. There's the
those
bowling alley.
Like I'm fish the only thing I can guess
bowl.
Is like the sweets.
Yeah.
Yep. It might be one of the sweets, I don't know.
Yeah.
I love this show.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
And it,
I couldn't wait till y'all.
I didn't know we were standing in the pyramid.
Yeah, when you got off, you could see it, couldn't you?
Yeah.
And coming up to it,
I said, look at me. Come get you like that, though. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Coming up to
this
it,
is
and
so dope.
You and I
didn't
open up your gummy bears.
They done closed downstairs. You can't get to it now.
Yeah.
But tomorrow, you'll go through it.
We are so lit, dude.
I'm following y'all, man. Oh, shit. Y'all shut the door. No, you want to lock it?
Okay.
All right, guys. Dinner at TT and Big Hunt's room on the balcony. We're out here. Okay, locked up. And yes, we got a key. My mom and him. Yep. My mom and him are still in there. getting ready for the night.
Ooh, Jesus.
He got the tube.
Lord have mercy.
Y'all like
y'all lodge. Yes, we love our lodge, TT.
Come let Brenda get over.
Okay. Go on, get through, Bren.
Where's Trey stuff?
This is right here.
So I'll see y'all when the whole gang get here. All right, y'all. Going into the room. I'm saying we need it, though. We in this thing.
They don't have a problem like they have at the other end of the keys not working, do they?
I'm trying to see how this works. Oh, that's for somebody to try to come in. There you go. There we go, y'all. Got the fire stick set. We ain't gonna watch this, but this is my dear's family reunion. But hey, it's about almost 11:30. So I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. I'm about to go to bed. Good night. Game day tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. It is 8:42. We're getting ready. We had a very, 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 very long night. Last night, Trey got a little sick. He had a reaction to the COVID shot, you know. So I didn't go to sleep till about 2:00 in the morning. I'm tired, so I really didn't get rest, and I kept waking up last night. But right now, I'm gonna take a shower. I've already like brushed my teeth and stuff. It's all my stuff, my flat iron, this is my side, or whatever, my body butter, child, everything. I already know my shower cap. So I'm about to need this, both of these, to go to the shower. Yes, I take my phone in the shower, and this shower is about to be. I already know I might have to take a little bath in there tonight. I really do want to just look at it. Let's see how. Let's see how warm the water is, y'all. I turned the brightness down and the light. Okay, it's warming up. Yeah. Put the knife in the shower. Turn the brightness. It could be like real bright in here. Or it could be like really low. And I'm liking the low thing. Ooh. Wait a minute. It's real low. I actually like the real low. So we're going to keep the real low. And I'll see y'all when I get out of the shower. So I can go ahead and hurry up because I'm not going to make it seem like I'll be taking forever. Which in a sense I might, but let me go ahead and hurry up so I won't be taking forever. Okay. Alright guys, we're ready. I'm not all the way ready because I haven't done my mascara.
Okay.
Y'all already know.
Hey.
Okay. Hey, well, guys. We're about to leave to go to breakfast right now. It is like, I don't know what time it is right now. Hold on, guys. Leaving out right now. Me and my mama matching. I got on 12, she got on 13s with black and blue. Black and blue. Too hard, don't send too close. You're underground. Off this way. Everybody's out. Who?
Just send it to your friend.
But did he send it to me too? Because I got a text message.
Please hurry. I'm having a food seizure.
Yeah, right. Yes, he said that.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Not for him, but
okay. She's already gone down. She's just going down.
Hey Trey, feeling good? She downstairs.
Okay,
yeah, come on. Okay, it is here, and there was no harm.
What'd he do?
He said he got up this morning. What'd you tell me, ain't it?
I'm like the daddy. Ain't said you nothing like that.
Look at Trey. He can't believe it.
Okay, we'll see you there.
Not the one having the food seat.
Yeah.
Are you gonna grab all that stuff?
Hey, Trey.
Hi, EJ. He was a nervous wreck.
I know, we came. Guys, we're leaving. TT, Big Unc, and Trey's truck getting ready to head on out. All right, this is Big Unc and TT's truck, which is just like ours, but a GMC. With the chocolate interior. Ooh. Y'all, Big Unc is already trying to get this truck. As y'all could imagine.
Get situated. We repping. I saw some people who like they had on Jackson State, which is, you know, nice, but it's us. TSU, the best.
Y'all, we're at this place called Perkins Restaurant and Bakery.
Did you ever give me a drink order as well? I put it in order. It's fine.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, y'all. We're in this thing. Still repping. And y'all know people been looking. Y'all know the real.
I think we should be good.
Alrighty, y'all. I see y'all gonna get the food.
Yes, ma'am.
Bye. After many years, the food is finally here, guys. We've been starving.
Why?
Literally. Y'all, we finally get it. Smaller arms.
You know, I know everybody gets pancakes, right?
Yeah, everybody. You can get one of her. She got one.
It's kind of hot, too. Okay.
Oh, TT. Yeah, straw. Okay, we gotta figure this out. Cause we're a mess, guys. I'll see y'all. Alright, y'all, we made it back to the hotel. We just got breakfast and stuff. Y'all saw what we was going through. EJ, come on now, you did all that about telling them. He irking. He put up a big old fit. You always irking. He put up a big old fit about telling y'all that we was back. That we were back.
Oh.
And gotta be back. He don't have nothing to say. We got tickets to go up there. Y'all see that? With the people on?
I'm gonna go clean him up and then I'll give you a call in just a little bit, okay?
Alrighty. Bye bye.
Hey guys, we made it to the mall, y'all. You're not dead, Jay. I'm talking to my friends. Guys, we made it to the mall. And I'll see you guys when we make it back to the hotel. Alright, bye.
Y'all, we in the mall. With my cousin Ramon right here. Y'all saw him on the Atlanta vlog. I believe y'all did him and his brother. Y'all gonna see him on next week's vlog when they come to Nashville. And they go Annie and my cousin Octavia, that's his mom. We go join us. We in the Memphis Galleria Mall right now. Y'all know that Ethica. That's what I do all day. They got a whole piercing place in the mall. Oh, I bet you do.
I like that pink one.
The food court. I'm looking for a Starbucks, quite honestly. Hold on. There we go. Oh, this game's down.
I'm doing peaceful like it too. I bet they super good for
them. Hey, I swear. We love us some kids for locker.
We do.
We all wear kids' shoes.
You do?
Yeah.
With a good discount.
Oh, yeah. All right, we in Journey's Keys, y'all.
I'm just looking right now.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We're about to be doing, about to do some looking. All right. But mama, you got to pay for that. She tried to go to, she just tried to leave, and he's about to walk out with that thing.
Can I hold it?
Well, we got to go pay for it.
You got to go pay for it. Get in line.
I know.
Get over here. Get in line. EJ. All right, y'all. See y'all. They always got Converse on deck. All right, y'all. Y'all, I just got me another shoe cleaning kit. Y'all fine.
Your vlog.
Huh? This is the starter kit. But y'all know I'm a shoe fanatic, so I got
this. You want her to add y'all to the vlog?
Yeah, tell her all you vlog adders.
All right.
Shoe MGK. Everybody come support. Everybody come and support us.
Location.
Blue Chase Mall.
They also in Cool Springs Galleria.
Okay. We from Nashville.
Yeah, so we familiar. Yeah. I just got my shoe cleaning kit. I needed it. As y'all can see, my shoes are kind of messed up as we speak. I done been walking through some stuff. Let me ask them, see who gonna fix me up. I know, who gonna get this off the front of my shoe though?
Small tip if I need a good job. I ain't ready yet. Small tip. So, I'm gonna do it free, man. God bless y'all. Take the time right there, right behind the top and the bottom of it right there. Clean it up real good. My name is Atrebed. Clean any shoe in the material. Let me get your other junk. Look at that Smithies. Clean around that junk. Y'all trying to get y'all one?
Nah, I'm just trying to look at your hair balls so you know.
I just bought one.
Oh, appreciate it.
I bought the MVP kit.
Appreciate it.
Your hair is fine.
Thank you. I like to twist it myself. I hate when people touch it.
You did it just
now? Yeah, I had it. All right.
Out
your
beds,
man. You
see me. That fast.
Just throw me a little tip, man, if I did a good job.
He
needs to touch up on his. Let me see him right here.
All right, we got a tip for you.
I got a nice tip for
you. Got a nice little tip for you. He hooking the brother up.
Real good. Out your beds, one of the greatest brothers.
Get another shoe, that's a brand new shoe right there, taking a bath, and I do the 360 brand new shoe, y'all, with a brand new, you looking in the one and only, I gotta come back, fam, appreciate the support, thank you sir.
It's our daughter, y'all looking like two.
Yeah, it's both of them. That's my daughter, that's my son.
Appreciate y'all.
No problem.
All right, no problem. Thank y'all.
Be blessed.
All right, me and brother clean now. We got our product. We on out this thing. Look at the shoes. Glistening.
Come here, EJ.
Let me explain something to y'all. That's the same shoe stand in Cool Springs, back at home, but they pulled me in. Cool Springs, y'all ain't doing enough at y'all location. I'm in Memphis, and I'm not from here. I don't live here. I ain't never been to this mall in my life, and they pulled me faster than y'all could. I got my product. We got on the Whitney shirt, y'all. We got on the Whitney shirt.
What, baby?
I was gonna bring that Whitney shirt. I just said that. I tried to just tell you that. See, they got a Chipotle in the mall, a Wendy's, a Chick-fil-A. They got everything in this Galleria. I love it here. I love Memphis. Alrighty. As y'all can see, we did slight damage to the mall. Wait, mama? Unlock the truck. We did some damage, guys. We're about to go to the Walmart. And then we're gonna run to the Starbucks. I'm gonna give me a little drink.
And we on our way to the game, y'all. See y'all in a minute. Just a piece of hair is hurting me. Alrighty.
We in that thing. Alright, y'all. What?
That mirror.
I'll walk through there. Alright, y'all, we're going into the game. We're in this thing. They go to Liberty Bowl Stadium, y'all. We're here. We all here. Ready. My mama changed. Yeah. I style her.
Don't nobody
want to
go.
I style her.
Because.
Y'all already know me.
From head to toe, you know how we do.
PSU Blue.
Cuz, I forgot about you over there looking all sexy. Go ahead, cuz.
What up, y'all?
Then let her hair down.
TSU alumni right here, baby.
Oh, okay, honey. TSU alumni, TSU freshman in the house.
And I do that on
y'all know how we come. About to walk through these crowds. It's gonna be a lot of music, so I'm probably gonna speed it up. But I'm gonna show y'all, cuz they out here tailgating too. I see some of our people. See how some of our TSU, Mississippi State University people. Oh yeah. All right, y'all, we're gonna try to get up in here. We didn't made it. We didn't have a long walk like how we thought we were gonna have. We up in this thing.
Situation.
Yes, sir.
One thing on the bed for me.
The real.
I know that's right.
The real. AOB Nation. All right, we're finally at gate two. We in this thing. Woo! Finally here, we about to get scanned in. See y'all when we get in the game because we're going to have to focus and walk. We in the game, y'all. Look. AOB.
Zero, Jackson Tony State. Morrison on the run.
We in this thing, y'all.
Three runs with no gain. Second down and 10.
We in here. So excited. Look, y'all. Yes, sir.
This run for TSU stopped.
All right, y'all. We'll focus a little bit on the game. We're going to enjoy ourselves. Yeah. Hey, y'all, look. Yeah. All right, y'all. Game time. It's 7-7. Yes, sir. Let's go. The one and only Deion Sanders. As y'all can see, Coach Prime. Awesome coach. And we got Coach Eddie over here. Can't even see him.
That's right.
All right, guys. Cheerleaders down there cheering. The bands are coming down.
On the run for TSU number 5, Darren
AOB's
Johnson.
AOB's down here. It's lit. Oh, yeah, you better know it. The real TSU. Y'all know. All right. We in this thing. Masked up. No COVID, COVID free. We got our mask on.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. We doing the dang thing.
Yeah. Y'all hear that? Wow. Jackson State got the ball.
Quarterback number 19, hit the bottom.
All right, guys. See y'all again a different time. The purple and the band play. Quick, y'all. There's my Jeffrey. He's the only boy cheerleader, and he's the best. Y'all see him right there? Jackson State got the ball.
the run from Jackson State University and the return, Warren Newman. Tackle on the play for Tennessee State University, number 8.
All right, guys.
Nate Sutton. And Chief Diversity Officer at FedEx Express. FedEx is extremely proud to present Jackson State University and Tennessee State University with checks in the amount of $1 million to help create value. Woo!
Flashlights on your cell phones, everybody. Turn them on and light this place up. Fellas, you are not allowed to sing this song. Just the ladies.
Flashlight on in the building.
Light it up, light it up, light it up, light it up, light it up.
Yeah.
Ladies, let's go. Show them how we get down to LB. Y'all too quiet. There we go.
All right, y'all. You didn't sing the thing at this point, y'all. Don't play. I'm gonna see y'all in a minute. Cause it's getting hot. We having fun. It's a lip gloss.
Somebody make some noise for the...
Back in halftime, yes sir. Guys, back from halftime, JSU touchdown, 17-7. But it's still anybody's game. In the words of Steve Harvey from Family Feud, still anybody's game. Woo! Jeffrey, where you at?
for Peyton Bucket.
I can't even see you. He down there somewhere. There you
second
go.
Second and seven.
Yeah, he played too much. Yeah, Jeffrey.
That was my game coming. I was so excited.
Yay. All right, y'all. We out of this thing. We have to get out of here, y'all. Gotta get out before everybody start leaving, and we hungry. But it was a good game. When we left, it was still 17-7. But we did what we needed to do. All right, y'all. See y'all when we finally get out of here. All right, y'all, we got out, and we got out rather quickly, surprisingly. Cause I was like, hey, why don't we just go out of gate 3? And they was like, well, let me see. So I was right. And we're about to go. But overall, good experience. We had fun. The whole weekend was fun. We will definitely be coming back to Memphis. Not only for just, you know, like a real reason. Like, we came, we really did not come for the game. We really came for Big Mind Gramps, and we haven't seen them yet. But we go see them tomorrow because he grilled a ham that we was begging for. So how dare we come to Memphis begging for a ham and not come get it or get a bite of it, you know? So we're on our way. We're all leaving. Kind of sleepy, but I'm definitely hungry. I really want some crab legs from this place called Red Hook. I've never had it, but it seems like it's probably the best down here. All right, y'all, I'll see y'all when we get to the truck, or afterwards, but I really, 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 really want to eat something good.
As always.
Bye.
You know.
Y'all, it's like 11:30, I'm in the bed. I didn't even get to show y'all, I got something to eat, all that.
So the chickens ain't
going
to waste.
Yeah, ain't going to waste, thank you. Yeah, it was a lot going on. The fire alarm went off. It was a false alarm. Some big, fat, nasty, little bug-eyed, looking, slide-back, bow-legged, slew-foot. Little Caucasian boy pulled the fire alarm. We're mad. Middle fingers to them. And good night to you all. See you in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is 8 o'clock in the morning.
She didn't really bring them to you.
We're going home today. It's Sunday. I'm so sad. I'm bringing them to him. I thought I was bringing them back here. No, we're going to bring them to him. He ain't coming back in here right now. We chilling. We tired. We got sin. Here comes my brother. The brother. The brother.
It's at the top.
Okay, look.
We was waiting.
You got to leave this one over here. Granny house. Wait, do you want to talk to me?
Granny ain't got no house here. Nothing. My mama room. I just got him. Got him his walkie-talkie. And he ain't doing nothing. Come on in. Big look is
in. Yes, yeah, sir.
You gotta send you on assignment.
You gotta send me on assignment.
Yeah.
Well, alright, I'll see y'all when I get back from the mission. Alright, y'all. Shower time is the last shower in this shower. I really wanted to take a bath in here because it's jacuzzi, but don't worry, guys, because I'll be back. I swear, I'm going back to Memphis with somebody. Boy, I'm funny. And
I'm about to wash my face. Don't you worry, face. About to get washed. But I'm gonna come back with somebody, guys. We're gonna have fun. So I don't have to do, it was fun coming with my family. Please don't get me wrong. I love doing family road trips because we used to do them all the time to Texas, Florida, Atlanta. We used to do them all the time, but yeah. So I'm about to brush my teeth, get in the shower, wash my face, and then put my clothes on, get ready to go upstairs because that's what we're having breakfast at. Breakfast is upstairs at this place called the Fishbowl. We gotta go to the third floor, then we gotta go down somewhere. I'm gonna have to go there and find it, make sure that Trey can go because it has to be wheelchair handicap accessible. And if it's not, that's really not a good thing. And they need to do better with that. So, quick story time on what happened last night. Speaking of handicap accessible, I was minding my business, y'all. I already told y'all we got some wings. I didn't add that to the vlog because my camera was in the car when we were getting the wings. But y'all, we got some wings. And it was at this place called Al's Wings and Things off Lamar Avenue, 1806 Lamar Avenue, Memphis, Tennessee. I do not remember the zip code, but I remember the address. And the wings were fine. So the Kool-Aid fine. Everything was fine. But by the time I got home, y'all, by the time I got to the hotel, not home, trying to give me some ice, I'm ready to eat. And boom, y'all can see where I was eating last night. Boom, I go get the ice. I walk out the door. As soon as I hit the door, I hear ring. And I look. I thought it was somebody playing. Like some purse type of stuff. And I was like, but then I was gonna step on out there. And then I started hearing the voice on the alarm. And I was like, so I closed the door and I looked at Greeny. And then I didn't realize, of course, they had one on the wall. A fire thing on the wall. I'm like, did y'all hear that? I'm like, it's just me. No, they heard it. And guys, it was telling everybody on the thing, cause like the voice is so weird and creepy, like evacuate now. EJ was in our bed sleep. So I picked him up, put him on my back. Cause it was like, do not take the elevator, please find the nearest staircase. Well, Trey is in a wheelchair. He needs the elevator. So, we was in the hallway stuck. My mama went downstairs and told my mama that it was a false alarm. We were all pissed. Like, we were mad because we were hungry. And then it was just the fact that, like, Trey was asleep. EJ was asleep. I believe both of them ended up going to sleep, back to sleep, pretty well. But it was just a simple fact, like, took them forever to turn the alarms out because the fire department had to come do that. They had to wait for the fire department to get here. They got here. And I was just literally stuck in my head. Because we forgot that. Oh, we didn't forget. We just didn't think. It was like, y'all, our granny was a nervous wreck. She kept doing just, I don't know what she was doing. Yeah. I don't know what my granny was doing. I'm like, where's my shoes? And I'm like, girl, forget the shoes. It's an emergency. We don't know if anybody has shoes, if they're trying to break in. We don't know why we have to evacuate. Although the fire alarms are going off, it's not saying specifically what's going on. Y'all, I was irked. But y'all, despite that, staying here was a wonderful stay. Like I said, I will be back when I come to Memphis. This is where I'm gonna stay. I don't care, like, what I gotta do. I'm staying here. All right. No doubt. redo because I thought I had it.
Give y'all a feel of it, like, oh, and goodness, it feels so good, it's so warm.
I got a good idea. Fall fresh on me, Lord. All right, Dal. I'm good. All right, let me get ready. Because we're going to be down here at 10 for the breakfast.
And I ain't nowhere near ready. It's like 9 something. I'm just not getting ready.
Thank you, Lord. Look at the skin on the camera. Got a few breakouts, but... All right, because my camera getting foggy.
All right, y'all. Y'all look marriage counsel on TV. But we about to go eat breakfast upstairs at the fishbowl. We got to go up to the fishbowl, and then we gotta go down, like walk around there and then go down stairs. I might need to call the front desk to see exactly how we're supposed to go, but everybody's out here waiting on my mom and them. Today, people. Like, there's really no reason they shouldn't be out the door. He can't even hear.
Eric, what's your Franklin pest control mask?
I don't know.
That ain't good enough.
I had it.
Still ain't good enough.
Is it in Granny's room?
Maybe so.
Can't be.
Maybe.
Is it in Granny's room? Maybe so. Can't be. It's not in here.
Going to breakfast.
Wait for
her.
No, we're going to go on the next one. Oh, Granny. Just go on in there. We're not coming behind you. Oh, here they go. Hey. Granny. Y'all supposed to be up. Look at them, y'all. Look at the fish.
Granny!
Where?
Okay. First floor, come on.
First floor? Yep, I'm the best picture taker.
Oh, I need you. I can tell you
were, oh my goodness.
Here we go. Hold on. Record me taking pictures.
Try both to see how it works. EJ.